Hello, everybody. Hope you're all having a good week so far. Halfway to the weekend. So, I went through the map on my off time to take care of like a bunch of the side stuff. So I have like one of each of the main things left, unless I uncover more things. But as of right now, map just about cleared. And I feel like we're getting close to like where the story naturally would end. But we'll see. We shall see. First things first. I'll try this out. 120 seconds, let's do it. Blade Breaker, think of the 215 biddies, man. Hey, Lanny, follow up to my question on Stream 4 star. Is there still a way to listen to Dragon Ball Evolution riff track? The link to your website is dead. I'll have to check on that, man.
Zip to the prompt to get started.
Alright, stealth challenge. Let's go.
Beat enemies without being seen.
I think I saw a few more dudes on that upper area.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
What? Ah, dicks.
Alert. Possible hostile nearby.
Your lucky day.
Rude.
Sorry.
Oh, come on.
That trap just spotted you. Go again?
Ah, shit.
Oh, well.
Close. I'll get it next time.
This time I'll be a little quicker. I'll actually pull the thing down on the dude.
Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Keep out of sight. That's what Pete said. You're done.
Stop being so close to each other. See?
Thug is a bug and a web-based grub.
Man, I love
stuff. Buggity.
It's like super high stakes hide and seek. So fun.
So fun.
Did you turn into a holographic butterfly?
Did that count? He didn't notice. Okay, we're good.
There's only half the guys left.
Safe. Safe. Well, I'm not doing this in 2 minutes. Or maybe I am. Who knows? Never count me out.
Search protocol. Active.
Danger. Still danger. What's up, danger? Oh, come on. Don't be that guy. Yoink.
Attempting to reacquire visual tracking. Activate reinforcement protocols.
Safe.
She was always this easy.
Alright, I'll survive with a spectacular.
Search protocols active.
Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted that.
Auditory alert. Possible intruder.
And dick! Oh, I gotta be that way.
No hostiles detected. Searching for targets.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
And got him. Alright, cool. Spectacular.
I'm always looking for excuses to say spectacular, so spectacular.
Kaiser
Miles
was looking for lots of excuses to say spectacular during the podcast today.
It'll now take folks longer to spot you. Happy stealthing.
Tools of the ninja. I like that.
Tools of the ninja. Archie Phoenix, thank you for the 111 biddies. Or Agent Phoenix, I'm sorry. saying, "Hey, Lanny, I want to get this game so bad, but I still want to still wait till payday. Only 2 days to 2 days to go. Hope you're keeping safe and well. You too, dude. Hope you enjoy it when you get it." It is basically a bit more of the same for 2018 Spider-Man, but there is absolutely nothing wrong with that. Whee! That's going good. How about you, Delegator? Lies!
An underground hideout.
Perfect. You handle the jammer and I'll see what I can dig up.
I don't know. It could have been anything, even a spider. Fucking rude. Decent amount of them. Mistake! Oh, yeah, these guys are like way more vertical than the other guys, but they're still just like, I don't know.
I need help over here! Wanna fight, spider? Let's fight!
Oh, they're like friends.
Who is that?
I pressed the wrong button, sue me. Wow, a lot of them. Aw, damn it, why'd you all have to leave? So mean. I only got one with that? Oh, no, got two. We're good.
Or you could run away, other people. That's an option.
Hey, so, despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address
that
led me to an online underground.
That's where Garlic Jr. is.
It is gold.
Fascar, really? They're not so great. Think of the 100 biddies.
Not anything good.
Man, I just did like 20 minutes recording for my project. How do you keep your energy so high? Gotta have a newfound respect for people who do this sort of stuff. Like, it's definitely something that you learn as you go. Although I don't know. I don't feel like I use up a whole lot of energy when I'm actually doing this kind of thing. I feed off of it. I'm actually more energized after I'm done. Frankly, if I didn't already set myself up as a PM streamer, I might consider doing it in the morning.
Hey, Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath came, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
I know you're up there. Come out.
How do you know? Actually, better question. If you know that, why don't you look up?
Stopping us, Spider-Man. Hey, come watch my back.
Eh. Stealth is a bit broken, especially with the cloaking. Safe. Your friend left you. Blame them.
Use another set of eyes over here.
Spider-Man's winning. Everybody, get upstairs now.
Spider-Man's always winning. I think you guys would learn by now, but I guess not. Wow, there's a lot of those guys.
Huh.
I don't wanna. Showing myself is like a bad idea. Hey, you, turn around.
What?
Did you see something? Did you? Did you really?
I'm losing him!
Steph, you there? Someone go check on her.
Hey, use a hand over here.
I'll check around.
Hey, can somebody else walk over there? Yes, all three of you.
Backup has arrived.
Oh? Oh?
Idiots.
Get out here and fight!
Delegator, thank you so much for the sub. Hope you enjoy the emotes, the ad-free experience, and one of the most wonderful communities on the face of the internet. Welcome to the Lanimaniacs. Thank you kindly for the support. And the Mighty Ryan, thank you for the 100 biddies. Hey, bro, just got off work. Glad I was able to catch a stream finally. How are you doing tonight? I'm doing pretty alright. How about yourself? Damn, you guys got left. I have to Venom Punch 5 enemies. Damage 5 enemies using yankable objects.
Lead the way.
Alright, I guess I'll do this now then.
Wah!
Ow. I need to yank!
We're gonna tear you apart!
Ow.
What the hell? What is happening?
Does that count? Nah, that's not yankable. That's not yankable either.
What are you doing? Vanish it? You can't take out all of us!
Give me your gun!
No!
I want to yank that guy's gun. Give me that. Motherfucker. Ah! What? Okay.
We'll kill you.
Will you? I mean, I believe you'll try. Who has the gun?
Guys, focus.
I don't like your sword, man.
You're dead.
There's the guy with the gun. Come on! I need to yank that and hit you with it. Where'd you go? Did you go all the- Why? Give me that. Grab another one.
Kid, Doctor's coming.
No, not you. Oh, Jesus. That probably hurt. Yeah, they fell all the way down there. Holy shit. Wow, that's not a yankable object? How about that? Ah, that's yankable. I see. Okay. There's a difference.
All right, time to shut down the jammer. Let's see where it is. Wire run outs. Probably a good place to start. Jammer could be behind that door.
Yep, sure is.
Yep. Demon stuff. Spoils of war, I guess.
Delphine the Delphox, thank you for the 100 biddies. Hey Lanny, if you haven't played it yet, I think you'll really enjoy the Henry Stickmin collection. It's absolutely hilarious and made by the creators of Among Us. Interesting. Explains the little Stickman pets.
Inner demon mask. Never gonna stop hating the sight of these. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
All right, all underground hideouts complete. Which leaves me with a Prowler thing.
I've been checking on all the hideouts we've shut down. Recruiting's tanked, and those blocks have gotten way safer.
Nice!
That's great! Thanks for calling them in. I wouldn't have found the jammers without you.
So, I was looking through my files. It seems like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it new form related?
No, it looks like programmable matter.
Well, I should do this
I've
first,
faced
then.
That stuff before. Maybe
I'm
I should
sure
take it
off
for
hands. Pretty sure that's my new Spidey suit.
Oh, hey, there's a code referenced here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, locked.
2658. Got it.
Ah!
Thanks again, Danica, for doing your podcast. Those tips at the end of your episodes have been life-changing.
Oh, well, I'm glad. Thanks.
You might want to make your podcast a little longer than 30 seconds, though.
Let me know what you think.
Sounds good to me. Talk to you later.
Ah, it's just so satisfying to travel in this game. Yeah, we talked about that, didn't we? Open the safe. Stop having it be closed.
Whoa. Two, six, five, eight, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything.
Like a Spidey suit.
Oh, I'm digging this.
Oh, shit. I'm Spider-Tron.
Think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip.
Hey, so I've been checking on the hideouts you shut down. Those areas have seen big decreases in crime and jerks waving around glowy swords. The Tinkerer's still a problem, but the Underground's numbers took a serious hit.
It was a team effort, and I hope your series helps just as much.
Listen, if you ever need anything, not like a rescue, but a break from all the fighting, text me. I know a cafe that makes great matcha lattes.
Is she asking me on a date?
I'm picturing sitting in a cafe in the mask, and it's weird.
But cool, right? Okay, bye.
Hey, Lanny. Oh, wait. Zato. Ah, what the fuck? Ah! Why? I was doing flips!
Sorry about this, nephew.
Uncle, why? So super cheap shots. I was about to finish your fucking project, asshole.
Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
Spider-Man, I'll get out of here.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Ah, fuck!
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. He needs to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
Ah, fuck. That was close so fucking quick. Bet you can't deal with this.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
Fuck you!
When are you gonna understand? You can't do that if you're dead!
I'll stay away from that shield. My dad can see us now.
He'd understand that I gotta protect him. You don't realize, I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
In the claws now? So rude, Uncle Aaron.
You think you can beat the tip? Roxxon, you can!
I have to try! Shield!
Didn't your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself.
You don't get how the real world works.
God damn it, Uncle Aaron.
Not if we make it better. What the?
You got tricked. Rocks on counter.
You can't counter every trick. You don't get it. You never fought for anyone but yourself.
Got you again. Ah, fuck, that was stronger than me.
Throw yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name.
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
I'll bury you first!
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Roxxon?
I adapt! You can't keep up!
To be fair, it's a good strategy.
You're naive, Nephew. Still the kid looking up to Spider-Man.
You know, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me.
Get back!
Gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take.
You're right.
Fuck! Oh God! Choke slam!
I'm trying to play hero. How far will you take? You're gonna kill yourself proving you deserve that mask?
If that's what it takes. Come on!
God damn it, Uncle Aaron!
Please, don't do this! Put all your legs over!
I'll do what I have to! Just like you!
Ah, fuck!
Give up on this, young blood!
Fuck your clones! Try it again.
Amazing.
Got you now!
Excuses for you!
Boom! No! None of that!
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each
other. I don't hate you.
That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
I kind of don't even want to finish your album anymore, Uncle Aaron. But I'm gonna.
Genki! My uncle just kidnapped me! Locked me up!
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Fever Dream, thing for the 27-month resub, dude. Solani's speculation is that Final Fantasy 14 5.4 launches on the 8th. You want to move by Burning Youth to that day so you can experience the new raids with us blind. Ooh, I might. Rock Rulon, thank you for the 100 biddies.
Hey, all.
Finn is going to be
this
so pissed when you show up wearing that.
So,
maybe.
Instead, I'm going to phrase it as a call to action. Things are bad in Harlem.
They've been worse.
The underground, rocks on, the tinkerer, it's all coming to a head with the neighborhood caught in the middle. City Council candidate Rio Morales is organizing a full evacuation to the Bronx. So please, if you're outside Harlem and can offer a room, a bed, a couch, anything, you could save a life. I know you're afraid. I am too. But this is our time to come together as a community. We are strong enough to survive this. Today's advice is to hold your loved ones close. Goodbye, friends. And good
Dear
luck.
Lord, that's super dour. Mighty Ryan, thank you for the additional 100 biddies, by the way. I'm doing pretty all right, and actually, if you're comfortable, I have a bit of an odd question for you. Growing up, I was in choir and did a bit of acting, but I was able to start... But I was able to finally start transitioning, and my voice has changed drastically. And I went from lower soprano to lower tenor and dropping. As someone who has a thing for voice work, do you know of any vocal exercises that might help keep me from constantly cracking? The best one I can recommend is a trill. Basically, like I call it the fishing line, or at least like so. The idea is to go from, like, your lowest register all the way up through your falsetto and back down to your lowest register. So you start with... And it, like, is supposed to help smooth out the transition between falsetto and, and your baritone. It's old choir warm-up that I used to do. I know, you can do it as a trill, though. Normally it sounds like...
Dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night.
Tucker White, thank you for the 100 biddies.
It's got a good
beat. Stop being invisible, okay. Uncle. I'm gonna punch you, Tucker White, with the 100 biddies. Anti-destructive finish.
When Dad and Uncle Aaron were living.
And Tucker White, thank you for the 100 biddies. As Lord Popo would say in this to that downer woman.
Well, that's fucking ominous.
Oh, it's the train. I just need to wait for it to come by again, I guess. My bad.
Where Spider-Man went?
There it is.
Yes.
Oh, that's good.
Got it.
Yeah, that's it.
You probably don't know this, but your dad and I grew up not far from here. Before we moved to Brooklyn in high school.
Good thing this is a voicemail. Any real conversation with you would be really fucking awkward right now, Uncle Aaron.
Always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space alien. Your dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always wanted to help me.
Yeah, sounds like that.
Hey, young blood. You got almost everything you need for the track. You just unlocked the spot where you could find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
Find the last piece.
The place where I fought him? Doesn't have the best memories, Uncle Aaron.
Incendies, thanks for the 100 biddies. Out of curiosity, what are your thoughts so far on Final Fantasy 16 being made by the team behind 14? Pretty optimistic after playing Shadowbringers.
Yes, a good thief needs a good hideout.
Tucker White, thing to the 100 biddies. Miles, well, I'm going to finish that album, Uncle Aaron. But you won't get any credit. Ooh, that's cold.
He was always way better at guitar than me.
Not better than fighting, though.
He used to come to our place for dinner all the time. Guess he never learned to cook. My mom bought him this at a flea market. It was a joke about... can't remember. Uncle Aaron's got tabs all over the city. He must have been building his network for years. Always making upgrades. I definitely got my suit patching skills from Uncle Aaron. Maybe I should take a few swings. Nah, I'd probably break it.
Hold on. Boogie, 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 boogie. Made you something, should keep you safe. Use the sounds of the city.
Use the sounds.
Aw, yeah, this doesn't sound like shit at all. Aw, this sounds... yeah. This is something. Fucking killing it.
Frequency lock? Something new every day.
Hey, kid. Hope the suit fits. You asked why me and your dad stopped talking. He was investigating the Prowler. It led him to my clients, people like Simon Krieger.
Okay, the suit looks bomb as hell.
Dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that. Not with you and Rio in the picture. So I told him. Hoped he'd back off, and he did. Good. Didn't want me around. Didn't want you to turn out like me. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank
Purple
you,
and
Glenn.
Green is just a great color
For
combo.
Everything.
Spider Prowl, Spider Prowl. Radioactive spider prowl. I feel like I should have gotten a suit from the training things. Oh my god, I missed one.
Just picked up a car chase. Robbers won't be expecting you.
They won't be expecting the Prowler.
I've never done this before.
Oh,
asshole. Oh god, it's the Prowler!
They had friends. Why though?
How many of you are there?
Got you now.
Do you?
You're dead, bug.
No good. Got it. Mighty Ryan, thank you for the 100 bass. Thanks, man. Gonna try doing that one more. Found that a lot of my old vocal stretches stopped helping, but it's been rough trying to find exercises that apply to my new needs. Really boosted my Frieza impression, though. Nice. Tucker White, thank you for the additional hundo.
Yes, Miles. I do have tabs all over the city, including your computer. I've seen what you spank it to.
Oh, man. Uncle Aaron, no.
Hey, Lanny.
All right, 2 kilometers might actually be worth the fast travel. Cog in the Machine, thank you for the 13-month resub. Happy Lanniversary. And Tucker White, thank you for the additional hundo. Also, where was that Uncle Aaron storyline in Into the Spider-Verse? They did have like an Uncle Aaron storyline in that one. Like that was kind of the main storyline, weren't it?
Enough with the snowball, man.
David, Merry Christmas, Spider-Man.
All right, let's do it. I hate the stealth ones, but we'll do it. Prowler, identify.
Main purpose of stealth, saving lives. Free all the hostages without being spotted to win this challenge. Time is a factor, so move quick. Zip to the prompt to get stealthing.
Hostages, eh? Sounds tense.
Remember, you can take down guys while crawling on walls, too.
Oh, man. The hostages are all Pete. That's funny. And weird. Very Pete.
Oh, I got spotted.
We have a takedown. Great takedown. Very strategic.
That'll leave a mark.
How many more do we got? Come on. I didn't know I had to do this part.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
You what?
Oh, right.
Come on.
Fake people.
You'll never get away with this, evil holograms! I knew you'd save me, my,
oh, come on,
man.
Damn it, I'm gonna be off by, like, a second. Ah! Whatever, I did it.
I had no doubt in my mind that you were gonna be spectacular, Miles. And you delivered. All hostages freed, huge success. Now that you've gotten the hang of it, stealth takedowns will give you a boost in power. Nothing like being in the stealth zone.
That whole thing?
Right, totally. No pressure. I just think people would like to hear from the new guy, you know?
I don't know what I say. I'm just kind of doing my best, you know?
Yeah, I think that's true for everybody.
One more stealth mission, you said. Oh my god, they're... Why are there...
Your best includes dodging bullets and running up skyscrapers.
Maybe when I'm on...
How do I keep missing these?
Have more time?
They're so stealthy on the map.
When I take vacation from work, from my job, yeah. Anyway, if I was gonna go on any podcast, it'd be yours.
That is the best compliment I've gotten all week. Maybe ever. Okay, well, just let me know when your summer break comes around. Bye.
Almost there, 1 kilometer to go. That wasn't a boost. Saranara, thank you for the 100 biddies. Miles got game, both Danny and Haley want to wrap up in his web. So it would seem. Dr. White, thank you for the additional hundo. So what's to stop someone from absconding with those computers? Spider tech? I don't know.
Bombs, man. Nothing says evil bad guy plan like a bunch of bombs waiting to explode. Defuse all bombs to win this challenge. Move quick to increase your score. Zip to the prompt and we'll start.
Okay. Let's defuse some bombs.
Guards away from the bomb, you can defuse it without being seen. You've been spotted. Bombs have exploded. No good.
Oh, is that how it works? My bad.
No good. Glad these bombs aren't real.
Try luring guards away, then sneaking in to defuse the bombs.
Need to get them away from the bomb.
That guy's safe.
Status, alert.
Safe.
You have a takedown. Disturbance detected. Great takedown. Very strategic.
What people think?
Much strategy. Very takedown, Miles. Very takedown.
There's Spider-Man. Stealthing holograms. That's totally normal, not weird in any way. The win for Spider-Man. Sorry.
Search it.
You didn't see me.
Recompiling data library.
Oh, somebody saw me. But it didn't count.
She was always this easy.
Search protocols.
That'll
That'll leave a mark.
It's safe. Good work. Still more out there, though.
I know these bombs are fake, but this is surprisingly stressful. Easier than I thought.
Oh, it's over there. Hey, spectacular.
Spectacular. Or as they say in New York, pretty good. Want to make a big entrance? Here's a secret. Put a little mustard on your takedowns and they'll hit multiple enemies at once.
Big ol' mustard!
That's a big entrance.
Wow. Oh, you finished all the challenges.
Thanks, hologram, Peter.
Guess there's nothing to do but release the super secret bonus ultimate challenge. Head to ESU, if you dare.
If I dare.
Wow. Wow, evil laughs are so much harder to pull off than they seem.
Oh,
man, right. Do bad guys take classes in this stuff?
Final challenge.
Miles, I just pinged a feast truck for you. It's getting robbed.
Hold on, I'm doing a challenge.
ESU, hallowed halls. My alma mater. Have I ever told you what happened when I started school here? Step up to the prompt and live the story for yourself.
Do my best
this is
villain
gonna be
laugh.
Fun.
On the very first day of class.
I'll bash you into bird seed, Spider-Man!
Sorry, that's my best Vulture.
Oh, Pete had fun with this.
Vulture's old research partner, Greg Bestman, taught at ESU. Vulture
neat.
Tried to take Bestman out. I tried to stop him. Tell you what, Miles, this fight is hard.
Man, this fight is serious!
Always meddling, Spider-Man! Why won't you let me commit my senseless, overly dramatic crimes in peace?
Feel like Pete's working out some stuff with this Vulture imitation.
I'm old and I hate you! Get off my lawn! Early bird specials! Casual racism that is not worthy to challenge me on!
Casual racism!
Too real.
Lisa? Have I told you I like Shakespeare? I do! Love
him, but I misquote Hamlet every time we fight and refuse to admit it.
To be or like not, that's the question.
Spider-Man villain's got some issues.
Ah, curses! No!
Got him!
It was a tough fight, but he was weakening. Then, just as I thought I might actually win,
Scorpion?
Vulture's eviler twin brother showed up to help.
What?
Actually,
he
rode it over
me. I was exhausted.
Man,
it felt like vultures.
Two? This fight's no joke.
How does it feel to be a metaphor for youthful inexperience? Vulture number two. Great vulture number one. I love being used to illustrate the importance of pacing yourself during a battle.
How long did Pete been making this? He did it!
Hey, Vulture number two! When should you buy a bird? When it's going cheap!
Ah! I've been waiting for the bird jokes to come out!
Why are we so evil, Vulture number two? Because of society! Society is to blame! Also, overinflated egos provide the inability to achieve the Central Coral Avenue! But mainly society!
Throw some Pete!
Catch, Spider-Man! Ah! It's clever because I don't want you to catch anything! Clever!
and get up.
Bonk!
Be gone, insect! Vulture wing blade!
There we go.
Got him.
I'll be back, Spider-Man! Woo! I'll be back! That fight taught me I'd always be a kid from Queens at heart, but I could carry that strength anywhere. To Manhattan, to the West Coast, heck, even to Zakaria. Weird to think, but I owe it all to an old man in a bird costume. I should really write him a thank you note. Anyway, nice work, Miles. Holographic spider training officially complete.
Yay!
That was some great training.
Oh shit.
Kudos to Pete on super clean combat design.
Miles, stop moving. I want to see the suit. Okay. All right, max level. Yep, we're at the end game now. That's 3 kilometers. I ain't hoofing that. Sorry.
You make me feel so cool.
Hey, Lanny. All right, let's do this. This is your last chance to upgrade your gear. Aha, I knew it. All right, let's decide what suit we want to wear. Just let me land! Yo, probably not a mayor. Thank you so much for gifting a full year of subs to General Vash. General Vash, happy anniversary, courtesy of a very, very generous, probably not a mayor. Mighty Ryan, thank you for the 100 biddies. Thanks again for the advice. Excellent job on those takedowns. Nice suit. New suit looks
hey,
nice.
Hey, Lanny.
Thank you, Canley. Garinara, thank you for the 100 biddies. You missed the final time capsule. They're still here. I don't think I get anything by doing the time capsules, except maybe an Achievo.
Hey, Lanny.
Hot damn, Amer gifting another full year of subs, this time to Kalonimos. Kalonimos, happy anniversary, courtesy of an incredibly, incredibly generous, probably not a mayor. And hot damn, we already busted through. Holy shit, we're blowing through these hype trains, courtesy, in no, absolutely no small part to the insanely generous, probably not a mayor. Blaster Master Guy, thank you so much for the 16-month resub. Happy anniversary. Yay, it's a anniversary. Hell yeah, it is. So I'm still really partial to 2099, but Prowler suit seems appropriate, as does Programmable Matter suit. Valo, thank you the 100 biddies, man.
Hey, Lanny, always thought your evil laugh would sound like Mr. Popo laughing. Oh, that's Mr. Popo's laugh is not evil. It is just. Yo, Silly Cat Monster!
It's time for Lanimaniacs. And our volume's to the max. Somebody's got your back. Your sub, so now relax. We're Lanimaniacs.
End game hype, bits.
Hell yeah.
Tucker White, thank you for the 100 biddies. Greatly appreciate it. Repost of the message you missed. Oh, shit. Hello, Peter. Oh, those bombs are real, Miles. I'll blow up Madison Square Garden and James Dolan with it. And not in Minecraft if you don't disarm them. Oh, no. Don't do that. Or should I do it in the classic suit? I don't know. What are you guys saying? I wish there was a way for me to, like, put up a poll just real quick. 2099. One with the hood. Program. Classic. Prowler. Classic. Spider-Verse. Matter. Purple. Programmable Matter. 2099. So far, 2099's got three. Classic's got three. Strike has a few, surprisingly. I'm not huge on Strike. Prowl, 2099, Prowl. Okay, Prowl and 29, classic. Prowl, Spider-Verse, Strike, 2099. Okay, so like 2099, classic, and Prowler seem to be the ones that are getting the most votes here. Oh, never mind, 2099 is just definitely cinching it here. Sorry, 2099 looks sick as fuck. I mean, what are you gonna do? Look at that. Look at that. It's like Spider-Man's ready for the Olympics. Let's see, how many time capsules am I missing? Is it just the one or am I missing multiple? If it's just the one, I'll grab that real quick. Looks like it is in fact just the one. Let's grab it. I just love the glowing eyes. They're sick. Tucker White, thank you for the additional hundo. Repost of the message. Oh, yeah, Hollow Beast. Garinara, thank you for the 100 biddies. Spider-Verse. I think we're sticking with 2099. It seemed like it was the one I was kind of leaning towards, to be honest. Okay, how do?
Hey, you're...
Oh, this one's perplexing. Aha!
I got so freaked out when we hit a time capsule in this cave.
What, creepy cave?
Place still gives me the creeps.
And got him. Mighty Ryan, thanks so much for the 100 biddies for the Spidey tracksuit. Probably not a mare. Holy shit, dude. Gifting another full year of subs, this time to
hey, man.
Kaito Cam.
I don't think I ever
Kaito
told
Cam.
You about the time capsules me and Finn
Welcome
hit around
the
city.
Lanimaniac.
Hey,
Lanny.
Anyway, I just
for
found
a full
them
year, courtesy of a
really
very, very,
a
very generous,
oh.
Probably not
Were
a mare.
Were they foreshadowing
thank
your present
so much,
situation?
Man. Holy shit, dude. Wait, hold on.
No, it just reminded me how simple we thought the world was. I was jealous of how planned out she had her life. First she solved global warming, then world hunger, next curing cancer, and before she retired, communicate with aliens.
I don't think any plan you had would have included you getting nipped by a genetically engineered spider.
Yeah, I guess things are different now.
To be fair, how many
people
in Marvel have communicated with aliens? All right, let's do it. All right, for real this time, though.
You see, in close renovation, and the underground moves
Given
right
that the
in.
Scroll exists, a lot of people
Finn's
probably have
inside.
And not even know it.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. It's
Save. You can't prove that.
Heads up. Don't make us hurt you, Spider-Man.
Pretty sure that's what you want to do, though.
Like, actively. Hold on.
Doink!
Someone's down! Get your weapon!
Oh no, what a terrible accident! You should always wear your helmet. Why are you standing on the opposite side of the guardrail, dummy? That's just asking for trouble.
Maria! Everything all right over there? Maria's not answering.
Maria! Por qué?
Christmas. I thought he'd come back after the bridge exploded. Not in it.
Yep.
Everyone off. Someone's messing with us.
Still a few people over there. Interesting. I don't like them snipers. I'm gonna deal with them.
Mac, any updates?
Oh man, I wonder. You know what?
Hello?
You can't.
Someone make sure she's all right.
Goodbye. Got him. This one will do it.
Where you at?
Whee! I think I got him. Oh, there's still one over there. Resilient motherfucker.
Get a chance against the spider!
Oh god, he did! Garnara, thank you for the 100 biddies, man. You gonna play Watch Dogs Legion next?
Let's see what
I don't really feel like supporting Ubisoft right now. See where I'm sitting when Far Cry comes out.
Same kind of barrier they
had in
Gym Theater.
Damn, zipping through that hype train.
I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down.
Well, that's inconvenient.
Need a new power source, like that giant spinning mobile. This'll work.
Hunter Prime, thank you for the 1,000 biddies, man. Something something bad day, something something enjoy your content, something something joy. Aw. Something something thank you, something something hope you feel better, something something you're awesome. Okay, let's see if we can figure out this puzzle.
Webs won't reach.
Oh, web won't reach. Ah, but it'll reach there. I bet. Oh, too far. Try a different one. Another one.
Yeah, that doesn't line up.
That don't line up. Another one. Ah. Still no. Another one. Ah, that one looks good. I got a good feeling about this one.
Got it.
It's
sticky and conductive.
Anyone else thinking it's Friday? This week has felt weird, I'll say that. Every day I think it's the day after.
That's one. Feeling good.
How is that not far enough? Come on. Come on. Oh, we're done.
Well, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more.
Biddies.
Can't believe how well this is working.
Man, everything's just going so great today, right, Miles? No problems at all. Ah, there it is. Just gotta smash these. There we go.
Toys.
Smash! Nobody heard that.
Finn? You here? Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud.
This place has seen better days.
Underground cash.
Cash money. Any of these I haven't upgraded to like near max? Pretty sure. I guess I don't need air tricks while I'm fighting. Energy left behind after successful venom attack becomes visible and can be absorbed. Slows the rate camouflage drain when not moving. Meh, I don't really need that right now. Every sixth hit causing venom stun, though, is pretty sick. Whoops. Take longer to break out of webs? Probably not that useful. Funny anymore, Finn.
You and me. She's got to be with our project down that hall.
Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about that massive fuck off boss fight arena, huh? I equipped those upgrades.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
What if she uses her Finnel Flash? Oh,
I'm
no.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor.
Why are we in the aquarium?
Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Didn't you use the data mobile?
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
I was pretty sure I didn't equip those powers I unlocked. I guess you're right. Oh, looks like I got the residual venom one, though.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
I hate kale too. I'm with you, Miles. Tastes like feels like plastic when
this
I'm doing it.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
What does Namor think of that?
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction?
Yes.
Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
That sounds like a problem ready to happen.
What? You scared?
Of sharks, the dark, tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
Imagine a fucking fire.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century.
Even then, they were thinking about metal abs.
Salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh!
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Dangly parts.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio
I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
I mean, I bet they're better than my, router.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change its shape while maintaining integrity.
Nice.
One day, memory metal could be used in many types of machinery, and even in your own home.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets. This model home would protect human inhabitants from the low temperatures on Mars.
Check it out. You
capsule
want a house
core
on Mars?
Houses.
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
Why not?
They will if they want good music on
Boom.
Mars.
Boom.
We had to drive 2 hours to see something like this. Dude, we got to pay the bills, right?
What's this way? I'm not allowed back that way.
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used on
Is that the Mako?
Can be operated as a man or unmanned vehicle. Used to carry minerals and find water sources, the Oscorp rover
scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands.
Sounds like the Mako.
What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed to draw on abundant water and counteract low temperatures, making human life possible on the red planet.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
I'm in the special exhibit.
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs. Oh.
Thanks anyway.
Guess we'll break in.
So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right. Let's see that door. The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Aha.
Can't just break in.
We have to. They're taking.
We can't just break in. He says breaking in.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
What? That's so bizarre.
The flashlights on our phones will work. But they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
What about these?
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
Anybody have anything mutable and reflective? Nope, still not that way. Aha!
We're gonna have to be soup.
Ooh, we gotta
play.
Hold on. Oh, come on. Game
first.
It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Come on, Rocket Buddy!
You'll never beat my mashing! I've been catching cars!
Gotcha! Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
Oh, there's something mutable.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Yeah, just steal the priceless material.
Let's go.
Oh man, sorry.
All good.
Painter!
I still need something reflective.
I never would have recognized him if he wasn't with Doc Ock.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Did they change the color of his hair, too, for some reason?
Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without
dangly
you.
Parts.
Miles standing here for literally no reason.
To the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
Oh, I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
General Vash, thank you so much for the 200 biddies. Welcome, Lanny, to Spider-Man, the point-and-click adventure. Honestly, I don't mind parts like this. Vulcan, nice. No, you ready? Did we not get the thing? Or do we need something else with it? Oh, here we go. Okay.
Look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
There we go. Who's the girl with Miles? This is Finn. Peter's new face is bad. It doesn't look great.
Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
God, imagine if you slid that, like, if you didn't slide that far enough.
No, not quite. Need something else. We gotta try again.
Alright, change shape. Nope. No. Aha, there we go. Found it.
That worked. We did it.
The igloo. The igloo was the answer. What a weird lock.
That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
Breaking into buildings?
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Lie.
I like his shirt. I like his dog shirt.
This is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun?
Aw.
Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
I hope they don't check for tickets
okay.
at the top.
We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
Tom Holland ruined Marvel. Nah, Vulcan. Nah.
This is it. Our Tom project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
The Oscorp Science Station, positioned at one of two stable Lagrange points between Earth and the Moon, could one day be a permanent home for human scientists and explorers.
Man, it'd be so cool to live on a space station.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the
You're welcome, Mr. Timmy G. It was a very good stay.
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
17, I think.
Apollo 18. I like it.
Our project.
Ooh-hoo-hoo-wee! Would you look at that?
Rick.
Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey,
skullduggery.
We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Alleles. Fallow, thank you for the 100 bitties, man. MCU version of his uncle was in the movie The Martian, right? Did we get an MCU version of Uncle Ben? Why, though?
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
Maybe you shouldn't be, though. Aw, come on.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor. Got hands?
Yeah. Kick cardboard box! Look out, he's got a toolbox! Look out, he's got a cardboard box! Oh god! Hammer guy's really lucky I keep accidentally not auto, like, locking on to him.
Dangly parts.
Can I please lock on to the hammer guy? Jesus!
Heads up!
Got him. Oh, okay.
Oh, come on! This is my favorite museum!
I mean, it's seen better days, but...
Why do you have to fight Spider-Man? Fire it up, Spider-Man!
dodge that? You're right in the middle of it.
It's Spider-Man!
What the?
He's down!
Hi!
Don't
let up! You shot your friend. You have to live with that guilt.
The underground just showed up. I saw a Roxxon tank. All the roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
Will I?
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
Okay.
You doofus!
Hey!
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Genki, talk to me! How's the evacuation going?
Max level.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
Man, this snow's really coming down.
Where are you? Genki? If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad.
Okay. Nice. Gotcha. Fallow, thank you for the 100 bits. Met Miles' uncle. Ah, Uncle Aaron, gotcha.
Maybe?
Genki, can you hear me?
Genki, can
Genki.
You hear me?
Hang on, guys.
Spider-Man's here.
Hope Haley's safe.
You're all gonna put me...
Oh, come on. You know which one I wanted to grab, game. You know which one I wanted to grab.
In the barbershop look okay, but I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but kid, this is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
I ain't even winded and I'm fighting all these guys.
Yeah.
shield, boy.
Hey, one out. Three more show up. Great.
Ow, cut it. Ah, fucking shields. No swords.
Neutralize the underground. But take Spider-Man alive if possible.
We'll stop the fighting. Give people a chance to evacuate.
Get off the roof! Everybody get off the roof! Bad idea, I caught you in the air.
Dangly parts.
Where to? Domestic terrorist armies
need to head toward the gunfire.
No, stop it. Stop it. Anybody else?
Roofs are clear, but not the streets.
Ah!
This is it! Everyone get the fourth out! We can't let them through!
Seems like this is the heart of the fighting. We gotta stop them here.
Catch! Guy? Oh, that's right. Spider-Man, the Spider-Cat. What the fuck? What? Okay, you? No. Finished him! With the tank.
Yankee, where are you?
Deal?
Can you guys make
nice.
A break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. But I can only carry some of you.
Never mind, I should go
She's
deal with that.
Already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Don't you fucking do it.
Get out of here,
hey!
Young one.
Hey!
The Prowler.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people. Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
You should really not be doing that. Oh, God! Oh! Oh, where were you, Spidey senses?
What you're doing?
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again.
Crap. Finn, this domestic terrorism has gone too far. Oh God, you're Doc Ock'd!
You're too late.
And fuck you, Finn, with a PH. I'm back! Yeah.
Nice try, Mark.
I wasn't trying to get away, I was trying to catch you with the fucking air juggle, you bitch!
Oh, fuck, god damn it.
What the fuck? Fuck you, Finn! I get it, you're really sad your brother's dead, but you really want to kill like a million people? God damn it!
You are the one person I need on my side!
I am on your side!
Gotcha that time.
We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Newform!
It won't work! No one cares!
Aw, really?
Bitch! How do you think Roxxon builds in Harlem? We're disposable!
Roxxon's wrong! That's not true!
People like Freezer think it's true!
What the hell was that move?
Quit moving!
I don't want to do this, Finn!
Then stop! Leave!
What the hell?
It'll happen to you too, Spider-Man! They'll
God
use
damn.
You, then forget
okay,
you!
She's got like
I don't believe
special
that.
Dodge protocol.
We can
protocol.
Make things better! I'm trying!
Okay, there we go.
Oh, God!
Stop having really cool abilities! Phase 3.
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plus.
What the fuck?
Coming
I can't
soon.
Use Venom.
Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him.
Not like this.
I gave you every chance to leave.
You missed.
Did you feel Ow. That? We have to stop the reactor.
Please stop.
Don't make me kill you. You can't win. Why do you keep fighting?
I could go all day. Oh, Jesus. That's not good.
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Venom punched in the face. Oh, God, she's still real strong.
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this. Her sword stuck. Time for Venom.
Ah, shit.
Too slow, Miles.
Yep. Noted.
How do you move so fast?
Spider Venom.
Death Wheel. Okay.
Oh, God, Finn! Oh, you're fine. Why do I worry about you, you're a bitch?
Me too. Sad ghost.
God, stop that, Finn.
Not gonna let you touch me with that.
The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy.
Hey, no, I was coming back! God, that one hit me.
There you go! Ha! I broke your thing! Oh, is that your I've made a mistake face? Yeah, you made a fucking mistake, Finn.
This shouldn't be happening.
Yeah, boom fuckity ho! Oh, she's fine. Whatever. Miles, a little bit more pressing over that way. Oscar, the not so great. Thank you for the 100 biddies. Seth Keel, thank you for the 100 biddies. Mighty Ryan, thank you for the 100 biddies.
Much time.
Counted. We should.
I have to go. Just a little.
Na 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 na. I could stay awake just to hear you breathing.
There.
While you're far away, I'm sleeping. While you're dreaming, I'm dreaming. I don't want to close my eyes. I don't want to fall asleep because I miss you, baby. And I don't want to miss a thing. Yeah, come on, just gotta absorb all of the energy in here.
Go! Ben! Go look!
I got this. I'm just gonna punch the energy. Gotta absorb all of it! How bad could it be? It's just enough to power the city! Touch us, Miles. Space.
I can't.
It's okay.
Space.
Just let go. Let go.
Aw. And I can feel this. And thank God we're together. God damn, nobody thought to catch him.
No, 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 no,
I kind of expected Peter to swoop in and grab him.
Miles. Oh, God.
Don't look at him! Don't look at him! Everybody else, keep your eyes up!
Is everyone okay?
We're safe. All of us.
Yeah, she's probably very dead. That was a lot of energy. Aw, yay, Haley. I'm so glad you can do that mission in any spider suit. That's so cool. Blood starts dripping down from the sky.
He's so young.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
Spider-Man.
He's our Spider-Man.
Oh, he's our Spider-Man. Later.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will.
Little do you know, this is actually child pornography charges. They don't need to take them away for like the horrible, horrible corporate problems. Oh shit! Here comes a bot mute. Thank you for watching, everybody. If I have to cut it from here.
Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka Prowler,
Spider-Man,
on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
This is good, Haley.
Aw, yeah. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Don't, there's an end credit scene? No, I'm just saying if the YouTube archive cut off there. I'm not stopping. Yeah. Miles is great. And everything's
all right. Hey man, what's up? I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
I leave for a week and Harlem gets vaporized.
Man, I still can't get over that suit.
So I know, cool. Right?
Gotta be me.
Came from the future.
Yeah, you do. Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath.
Always seek vengeance.
Go time?
Go time.
Yeah! Spider Bros, Spider Bros, Radioactive Spider Bros. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Fucking awesome. I love this game. Alright, this part's definitely gonna get VOD muted. Let's.
I'm fresher than fresh. I
I step out the
Jack,
steps.
Jack, so something to something. Flex.
Pete told me I was next.
I'm actually just gonna go ahead and lower the volume on Elgato in case it wants to, like, try to hit me with that shit. But no, this game, like, fucking great. I love Spider-Man 2018. Song was made for the game. I'm not taking that chance with Twitch the way it be. No, I'm excited to see, like, where this series continues to go. Yeah, I'll be ready to turn it back up. It's a good song, too. Damn. Yeah, I liked being able to, like, play as Miles. I liked seeing his side of the story. I liked his Venom Strike powers. Those were sick. I kind of wish there were more supervillains. Like, in 2018, you got to fight Tombstone. You got to fight Taskmaster. And this one, like, I think the most you got was, like, outside of the main story, you got to fight a hologram of the Vulture. I guess two holograms of the Vulture. Yeah, you know, like, I just kind of wish there was, like, a little bit more to that. Like, just throw in, like, another B-tier rogue gallery thing. Hell, it might have actually been interesting if, like, Kingpin had, like, orchestrated a breakout from the raft and you had to fight the Kingpin or something. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, two holograms of the Vulture. Twice the racism. I loved that. Like, Peter Script. I'm casual racism that you... It's just bland enough that you just don't feel like protesting. I guess you did get to fight the Rhino. Rhino was kind of fun to fight. Black Mega Man, thank you so much for the 100 bitties. They say it takes a hero to save you. I'm not just going to stand here and wait. Thank you kindly, man. Latvian citizen, thank you for the 100 bitties. Hi, Selena. Stupid question, I know.
Dangly parts.
But I want to ask just for fun. If you were in the Marvel world and could choose your powers, what would you choose and what would you do? Live a civilian life or something else? Oh, man, I don't know. Like, I feel like the entire point of Marvel is, like, you don't get to choose your powers. Ow. Hello, sweetheart. Yes, hi, baby. Merrick Lupus, thank you for the 100 bitties. If I got to choose, though, I'd go with something that allowed me to manipulate time or something. Like, time manipulation and dilation always seem like the most cool powers. Merrick Lupus, thank you for the 100 bitties, man. Quick, someone stupid get in my way! Oh, here we go. Sounds like something's about to happen. Huh? Be greater. Be yourself. Aw, thanks, Miles. Oh, are we actually getting the sequel bait now?
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as...
Yes, it absolutely is.
While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public
funds
to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy,
Connors.
Brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said! Get him out! Now!
It's not Green Goblin. I'm pretty sure it's Venom, guys. So they were fucking around with, like, symbiote shit. All right. Well, that was the Spider-Man, the Miles Morales. Collected everything, 100%. Don't think it's a platinum, but... Oh, a little quiet, hold on.
Goodbye, Finn.
Goodbye, Finn. miss you more if you weren't such an unforgivable bitch by the end. You're just slightly more relatable. Congratulations! In the pause menu, previously complete your pleated friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, you can now change the time of day in the options as well. You can start fresh adventure on ultimate difficulty. And now I have Spider-Cat! Done all those, hold on. Wait. There we go, there's the thing. Is it time for Among Us yet? That'll be tomorrow night. Tomorrow we get back to the sussing and fussing. 4 kilometers, man, going all the way down. Oh, thank you, Garnara, for the 100 biddies for Kenny.
Haha!
Play next.
Dangly part.
Next.
But I'm sure I'll find something. It is the season after all. Play Yakuza Zero.
Hey,
Yakuza,
Ma.
Like a dragon just came out.
You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And.
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's.
Yeah, but she also was the one that caused it.
She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, Mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
Well, throwing out that's the L word there, Ma? Jeez.
Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Si. Te quiero.
Hey, Lanny.
Great news. Roxxon's prototype labs in Manhattan are kaput. And so are their reactors.
Finally! With the labs and Krieger gone, feels like Roxxon's butt has been firmly kicked.
I bet they'll be staying out of sight for a while.
Good. Because I don't want to drain any more reactors.
You said it, buddy. But I'm glad we were able to do this together.
Me too. Until our next adventure?
Which'll probably be 5 minutes from now, right? Deal.
Here we go. Casual. Oh, I can keep the shit out in the open now.
Really need to sleep.
I get to sleep? Improbable. Yeah, that one sounds better. Properly mixed, the thing actually sounds a lot better. Oh my god,
well,
I have a TV.
Your old TV is gone, but never forgotten.
Miles got a sick setup here. And now we get to sleep.
Just a quick nap.
Spider nap. Spider nap. Radioactive spider nap. He's a very unrestful sleeper.
Thank you.
Wow, so unrestful that somebody came by and dropped off a picture.
From Mom.
Happy birthday.
It's a clue for a scavenger hunt.
Oh, boy.
Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one?
I guess I'm not done yet.
I'm gonna check this out. See what Mom put together.
Aw. She got to the top of the Empire State Building? Fucking how?
Check it out if you... Check out the Natural History Museum. Haven't been to the museum in forever. Think the last time was with Finn and Dad. Those trips are really fun. It's weird to think about now.
City couldn't get things going.
Oh man, that's great. He'd love that. Gonna tell him now. You're a good one, Spider-Man. See you soon.
I don't know what our conversation was.
Tails great, man.
Hey, Tails, good to see you. Been telling everyone how you saved Spider-Man.
Yeah. Hi, Spider-Man. Oh, giddy giddy.
You ready to swing, Spider-Cat?
We're going on a ride! I have to wear a special spider suit for Spider-Cat.
Get out there and stop some crimes, you two.
Oh, he has a mask! Yeah! Spider-Cat! Spider-Cat! Radioactive Spider-Cat! Alright, so we found the definitive best suit. Seem to have a specific one. Come on, Spider-Cat, let's go stop some crime.
I'm sure that weapon steal is totally legit, but I should check it out anyway.
Wally,
don't let him leave. You ain't getting through me.
Don't shoot at me, I have a kid!
Let's see how you fight,
kid! You ain't no Spider-Man!
Natural History Museum. Clue on the postcard said, facing the park with the world on our shoulders, we guard the next clue.
Atlas hanging out here?
Coming through.
Game kind of loud. My bad. There you go.
Hey, Miles. I'm catching up on... Yikes. Kind of a backlog.
Okay. Natural History Museum.
Shut up, Peter. I'm scavenger hunting.
The postcard said, facing the park with the world on our shoulders, we guard the next clue. Hmm.
Oh, there we go. There is an atlas.
Another postcard.
I think nobody picked this up.
Thanks for shining a light on those scumbags.
This one's of the Empire State Building. High atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes.
Justice.
There's a flash drive attached.
Hey, big man. Happy birthday.
Oh my god. Dad.
Scavenger hunt seemed like one way to celebrate 16. Tour down memory lane. Remember that
I got a cat on my back, Dad.
We can take you to the museum every weekend. Here's a secret. I love
Buddy Ryan, thank you for the 100 biddies.
Used to be FL
absolutely loving Spider Cat. Can't wait for MatPat Game
Things
Theory
with their tough,
to lovingly ruin the concept by telling us how swinging 18, through the neighborhood at this velocity would launch him out of the backpack. Helping sick lips. Yeah, man.
You have a sister. Her. Finn, now Genki.
Aw, don't mention Finn, Dad.
Love you lots, big man. See you at the next one.
Wow. I haven't heard his voice in so long. I hope he left more messages with the rest of the scavenger hunt.
Hey, sleepyhead. Did you find my note?
Yeah. Follow the clue. Which is her dad. Did you do all this?
Just the setup. Your dad made the clues last year. I know it's been tough since the move. Thought hearing from him could help.
It does. Gracias, Ma.
De nada. Have fun with him. And remember, I'm here if you need me, Miles. You can tell me anything. Te quiero.
Te quiero.
Hi, guys. Have any of you seen a Statue of Justice?
Oh my god.
Hey, Miles. I'm catching up on... Yikes. Kind of a backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not gonna be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no. Hmm. No. Maybe. I'll think about it. Call you soon.
Empire State Building. Let's check the clue. High atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes.
High atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes.
Help!
Hey, are any of you blind? Any of you blind?
Oh, look!
Who?
Any of you
is
blind?
That?
Aha, there we go.
Modern Art Museum in Greenwich. I remember that place.
Find the fossil hiding among the modern. Don't forget to look up.
Find the fossil hiding among the modern. Don't forget to look up.
Hmm.
Fifth grade field trip. Empire State Building. I chaperoned. Never agreed to wrangle a bus full of teenagers, son. It took us 3 hours to get here, and when we did, who showed up? The webhead himself, Battling Vulture. As soon as we stepped off the elevator, we had to turn right back around again in a vacuum. I remember most that you wanted to stay. Told me, Spider-Man needs our help, Dad. You're a born hero, Miles. Don't ever lose that fighting spirit. See you at the next game.
born hero. I think I learned to be a hero from watching Dad. I miss him. Especially now.
Miles, you were a born hero. Born to do good. Find the fossil hidden among the modern.
Supplies are being stolen from a beast truck. I marked the location.
Don't forget to look up.
Looks like I'm going to CODBs.
Code B. You'll find great tunes hanging among the lights.
Where money is king, you'll find great tunes hanging among the lights.
I had to practically drag you and Finn to the modern.
You can keep playing while I'm,
the first time you came.
God, she went all over Manhattan.
I didn't care about splotching babies. But, the moment I knew, we had to show you kids that there were different ways of looking at the world. Sometimes.
Spider-Man has literally take me all day.
When I saw you two in front of that psychedelic Angela Davis portrait, heads craned up and all, I knew you got it. All that orange and gold. Don't think you ever realized the world could look that way. That you.
Yeah, Spider Cat.
Like royalty. Proud of you making it this far. Let's see how you do it the next time.
Ben and I talked about that trip for months afterwards. Mom and Dad really knew how to inspire.
Miles ever go to school? I'm pretty sure the reason this game takes place on winter break, like, for that reason. Although, it has been 4 weeks. So... Nestled beneath Stygian. Wait.
Nestled beneath Stuyvesant.
Stuyvesant.
He's a monster of a good meal.
Stuyvesant? Is that the name of the lobster?
I have my youth at CODB, dear uncle. The musician we love played at this cramped little stage. Aaron even got up there once himself. Didn't do half bad either. When he finally told me about his night job, this is where he took me, to soften the blow. But it poisoned the place for me. Never took you here because of it. I regret that. You'd love it, just like I did. So, how about this? Find a show you want to see, anything, my treat. Come out here and your old man will show you how I used to bust a move. Next clue's all yours, guys.
That was gonna bring me to a show. Man, need a minute after hearing that.
Aw, Miles.
Hey, y'all, it has been a good week for Harlem.
Has it?
Spider-Man stopped the Tinkerer. Rio Morales is
elected to the
council. Roxxon Plaza is closed for good. And Simon Krieger is in jail. Boom! Bonus, I passed my citizenship test with flying colors. Still love you, China. Gonna miss your candy. Okay, back to business. In an attempt to save face, Roxxon's board released all of Krieger's personal documents. Memos, emails, real fun stuff. I'm combing through those docs, and thanks to Triple J Eat Crow on air, I'll be playing unreleased, pre-recorded casts. Fresh material coming in a few weeks, and in the meantime, remember to sing to your plants while you water them.
There it is.
Okay, bye. See you soon.
I know this place.
That body.
Space on the Upper East Side.
What's his problem?
No letter enters this artsy castle without stopping at the gate.
No letter enters this artsy castle without stopping at the gate.
Lobster beans. Home away from home. Always reminded me of the Graham's kitchen down south. Picking mom here on our first date. Just about every date after that. Even once when she was pregnant with you. And she went into labor right before dessert.
Oh dear.
I blame the Cajun shrimp. She was less of a fan after that. But I'm not gonna lie, son. Some of those nights working late? Oh yeah. I'm stopping in for some pride.
Mom totally knew he was stopping here. Let him have his secret. They were a good team.
Yep.
Can we go visit the Prowler?
I'm not sure. Assault!
That civilian's gonna get seriously hurt if I don't step in.
Good thing I stepped in.
Leave him alone.
Not getting me.
Not getting you, eh?
Get him, Spider Cat! Yeah!
Who's There you go.
You're in for some pain. Break someone your own size or bigger.
Man, just thought of some quips I could have used.
Good job, Spider Cat. You bapped him real good. Shut up, JJ.
Oh, CJ,
I'm doing
Park.
A scavenger hunt.
I knew this place, up in Harlem. Beneath the hoop where you learn to fly, your journey comes to an end.
If this was going to end with a game of one-on-one with my dad, I'm going to be sad. But if Uncle Aaron's there, I guess I'll be okay.
Middle school graduation. You and Finn joked it felt like a royal coronation when you saw the art space, baby. Your mom and I were so proud. Our son and our almost daughter graduating at the top of their class. I know it made you sad, both of you, go to different high schools. But Miles, I'll tell you, the friendships you make when you're young, the real ones, those last. You and Finn will find each other again.
Not anymore, Dad.
A few years down the line, maybe a few decades.
Just kind of scattered everywhere.
One clue left, but you can't wait to get to the end.
Finn and I did find each other again. Just not the way Dad thought. Mom was right.
Oh, good. Nobody grabbed this one.
Man. So many memories.
And so we come to the end. CJ Walker Park. Remember when we played ball here in the summers? Your uncle showed you how to take it to the rack. Well, I demonstrated how to throw it down with authority. Don't think I'll ever forget watching you and Finn trying to alley-oop to your mom. This place reminds me that as crazy as life gets, only one thing really matters. The people you love. You, your mom, Finn, Genki, even your uncle. Keep the folks you care about close to your heart, and you'll never go wrong. Happy birthday, big man. You are my reason for being brave.
Not ready for that.
Michigan.
Hey, Miles, what's up?
Hey, Mom. Just finished your scavenger hunt. Thank you so much for putting it together. For a little while, it was like he was back.
He never left me. I love you.
I love you, Mom.
All right, and with that, I think we've pretty much done everything.